This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A rigid shot. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Latias starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slandum. It's down and out. Heinko is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The blue corner cannot move! Burrit starts to attack! It hits! Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Flappy is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Discharge hits. It's down and out. Abra is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Abra starts to attack. Hit! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Fierce blow! Such amazing power! Bam! It went down! The results are in! The red corner has won the game!